and he's made it better for him. McDuffie turns it in. It's 24 points for Marcus McDuffie, and the gap is 6 points. And they're scoring heavily in this final quarter as well. 8 out of 10. Bremley standing up tremendously. 2 minutes to go. Dijon back in control. Bilan with the foul. 3 against him now. Offensive foul as he was laying it up. Ran into Bremley.